This is a zombie snail or a zombie slug. A slug that looks like a zombie because of its strange behavior. After being infected by the trematode parasite, the snail will secrete a bright colored slime from its body, which resembles the worm inside the snail's body. The mucus will attract the attention of birds, which are natural predators of snails. When birds eat snails, the infected trematode parasites are released within the bird's body and spread to the surrounding environment. Indirectly, the trematode parasite uses snails as an intermediate host to spread to birds. This makes this parasite change the behavior of the snail, so that the snail will come out at night and move towards a bright area to make it easier for birds to see. Snails infected with the trematode parasite will experience changes in the structure and function of their brain.